Oh my god, welcome guys to another Burger Tour video here on the channel. Today, Bowser Tour is finally open. I'm real excited to see what track is in ranked. Oh my god, what track is in ranked? Oh my god! Did I just see Treadpole Bowser's Castle? Okay, I think I just see something I should not be seeing. Gosh, that's so exciting. Now we're Dr. Bowser in Spotlight. Nice. Okay, I need to calm down about this. Okay. Do not look at the news yet. Triple Bowser's Castle. Remix Bowser's Castle 1T. Is that new? And the next rank up is... Oh my god, New Bowser City T. Let's freaking go. Oh, shit. Oh, I love these tracks. Thank you, Nintendo. Shy Guy Cup, Ice Bro Cup, Dino Jungle Team, New Bowser City. What in the heck is happening with these? I love it. Oh my god. Okay. I want to see if I have top shelf for Bowser's Castle 3. Oh, where's Chocolate Mountain? Oh yeah, where's Chocolate Mountain? The track that I hoped for a long time. Where's Chocolate Mountain? Let's unlock Nappa Cup and see if we can see Chocolate Mountain. Okay, we don't see Chocolate Mountain. Interesting. Okay, let's see our... appointments. Nah, just normal people. I don't know none of any of them. Okay, let's see what's going on for Bowser's Castle 3. 3, 2, 1. Cat Mario, let's go! White Fast Frank, here we go. Fireman's Glider, let's go! Okay, I love this. Bowser, Remix Bowser's Castle 1T? Kangaroo Yoshi. Oh my. Ah! Coin box! I did not meant to press that. Coin box, let's go. Oh, Chocolate Mountain RT. I love this track. Okay. Coin box. That tricking go. Go Chuck and Chuck. Nice. Okay. We got Kangaroo Yoshi. Capsule cart. Oh, no glider. I'll use the Gold Toadine since it's a good glider. It's all four. Okay. Bowser's Castle 1, give me top shelf. Please. Thank you. We got. Why do we have so really random top shelves? Is that Cup Boost? Yeah, I think this is Cup Boost. No, it's not. Ludwig. What in the heck? Okay, that's a little bit weird. I'll take it. Funky Kong Cup. Remix Bowser's Castle 1R, please. Dr. Mario, let's go. No cards, but never mind. I'll just pull for them if I can. Nice, capsule card. And the Fire Manta Glider. You better say, yeah, Funky Kong. Oh, good choices. Good. I'll go for Funky Kong, maybe. All the cards are returning. Dang. And the Black Great Sale. Okay, I'm definitely using the Black Great Sale. Okay, Bowser's Castle 3T. Oh, dang it. No top shelf. Oh, I need to pull for some top shelves. What in the heck is this? Bowser Mi Racing Suit. Okay. Okay, I'll take it. Okay, let's look at the shop for now. Lineup. Okay. I'll look at the lineup later. Okay, the token shop, not bad. Okay, the token shop's really bad. The worst token shop ever. Hand card ticket. Okay, the most useless things in the world. Two player challenges available. Yes, we can take tokens. Is it cause appointment to crash? I think it is cause point. Yeah, cause appointment to crash. Oh no, I don't like this way to collect it. Okay, anyway, I'll try Bowser's Castle 3 with Cat Mario, White Fast Frank, and the Fire Manta Glider. And we'll do a pipe one this video. It's too highly reacted. Okay, I would love to see Yoshiko to get any new buffs, so it looks pretty amazing for now. Like ready or coin bundle something like that. This is a decent track. Little bit kind of repeating, but hey, it's a nice track.
The track not bad. The track design's not bad. I don't think the track design's too bad, but it's okay. The track design's okay. Well, it's really close to another Bowser's Castle variant. I don't know. It's real cool. It's like almost the same. Yeah. The funniest thing is, New Bowser City is in rank, but they didn't show off in the trailer. That's so weird. New Bowser's in rank, but they didn't show off. What in the world? The Nintendo don't want people to know that New Bowser's coming back. That's a really good news for players that love New Bowser. Well, I'm not a big fan of New Bowser in It's a Lot, but hey, we're having a track returning into tour. Which I'm delighted. I'm happy that a track is returning. Shit. No. Okay, we got Iggy. Okay, we take the first bus. Oh, look at that. I think I can do better on this track. Okay. Well, this is a not bad track. I like it. It's an okay track. It could be a better track, though. Okay, by the way, I need to look at the challenges. Is that a coin? Yeah, coin rush ticket. Tour multiplayer challenges, really random. Okay, just these useless challenges. Remix Bowser's Castle 1T. Yoshi and the Gotobian. Okay. I don't know how to feel about this. Kangaroo, she got another buff. I guess I should be happy about this. Kangaroo, she got another buff. But, this tour is okay for now. Could be a better tour, though. Totally can be a better tour. But having more three slot drivers because I don't have much in ranked. I'm missing charging chalk in ranked cup. Boombox frenzy. Oh, the place that you lose your combo is there. Okay. This is okay. This is not too bad, but it totally can be bad. Boom. Okay, we don't have blocks for booming, so it can totally be a bear track. I can totally tell this can be a way better track. All right, what's up? I don't really care about it. Well, I do care about it because we get points for retro fungies. Hitting people, so I do care about fungies. Fungies are useful. No! Why? I was in the finish line, dude! I'm taking third! Are you serious? I could be better track still. This track could be better. There's more like dash panels or things. This could be a better track if we have more dash panels. Bowser's Castle 1. Wow, this track is really interesting. Using Bowser? Bullet Blaster? Blackbird Sick. Okay, I'm using this combo. Really interesting. I don't mind using the old things because since I didn't use it for a whole while, so why not? Since my Bullet Blaster is upgraded to level 5 before, so why not? But Bowser is a slowpoke, like people say a lot. I don't think so. He's like a running driver. He's an okay driver. Okay, I just got stuck by the swamp. Wow, this track should improve more on this. Nintendo should improve more on this track. This track can be way better, I can tell these guys. Bowser Shuffle. Be way better.
the Bowser Jr. piracy is not in week one ranked.
I thought he'll be in week one ranked, but okay, he's in week two ranked, which is New Bowser City. Ugh.
This ranked up is not looking good.
It could be a way better ranked cup. But hey! This track's not bad. Well, I've played the Ranked Cup tracks week one already, all of them. Hey, we got tour gifts. No, I don't want to play online multiplayer. Not interested. Dark Clown. Okay, and Super Glider. 10 rubies. Let's do a pipe pull, dude. You know what I'm doing. I'm doing a pipe pull, definitely. I still try Bowser. Warship! Oh, that's Gold Pass. I was like, oh, I need that warship. Okay. First thing off, that's the pipe pull. Hope for gold. Gold pipe. Gold pipe. Give me his lunch. Gold pipe, please. Please. Green pipe. I was hoping for a gold pipe. I mean, everyone's hoping for a gold pipe. Okay, that was a really bad pipe. Useless. Just do one more, see if we can get gold. It's a green pipe. Not hoping really much things out of this pipe. Well, I guess I'll take it though. Well, okay. Let's just do the today challenge to see what we can get from the pipes. And I guess that would be at the end of the video. Okay, I already have Pink or Peach before. She's up to level 2. I did not bought him up to level, put her up to level 2 because she's not that good. I got him in an ACP. I bought her in a tier shop. Then I got her in an ACP. So I did not level up her. Arty variants of Choco Mountain. Well, I would love to see if Gold Yoshi get other buffs. Gold Egg Yoshi? Why? Because, yeah, I love Gold Egg Yoshi. He's going buffs, he's really cute. He's the cutest. He's the cutest in the game. Dude, he's so cute. So cute. I would love to see if he get any new buffs, though. Oh no, I don't like this. I'm really not liking this. Luckily, it's not in ranked, so yeah, it's only a ticket challenge. If it's in ranked, I'll try more, because Peach 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 is coin boss. I'll just call her Peach Peach. Where is Anna? He's Peach. The color's Peach. And her name got the word Peach in it, so yes. We'll call Peach Peach. Okay, 12,000.
Wow, no coin box, no frenzies. 12,000. That's what you get from no coin box, no frenzies. All the stars, it should be a green pipe. I think I'll get gold after the challenge. Green pipe. 500 coins, I need them, thank you. Well, we have a freebie now, so I guess I'll just try the freebie out. Unreal in mind. Let's see if our boy Gold Yoshi gets it above. It's raining outside. Raining like crazy outside. Alright, we get another extra 500 coins. Not real interested about the- Oh, wait. Bowser Jr., we predicted that. See? Here we go. Gosh, we got far. Okay. Free pipe. Yeah, I'm expecting green. GK Jumbo. Okay. This is not good to wear. Let's see if our boy. Wait, I just the Peach Head Cup. Do away. Yeah, Peach Head Cup. Can't wake up Wendy Cup. Yoshi Cup. Now this castle 1T. King Bob-omb. These guys. Where's Sugar T? Rosalina Aurora. Interesting. First castle 3 are we only have Bowser Jr. Pirate. I spoke up New Bowser City, my favorite track and tour. I'm on Deluxe though. Yes! Our boy, Gold Egg Yoshi. We got it. But it's not a new track. Dino Dino Jungle Tea. Not bad. Bowser's Castle 1 Art. I think that's Cup Boost. Yeah, that's Cup Boost. Okay, I would love Meowser. I would love Meowser, though. I don't care, I just want Meowser. More Circuit Inn. Peach Peach Sonnet. Choco Island 1T. Daisy. Okay. These are not the tracks I'm really excited for. Pompon Slide. Mushroom Gorge. I'm really excited. Well, I can't say I'm real excited, but I'm kind of excited. But hey, we got Mushroom Gorge. Go to Yoshi back. Here we go. Alright, I guess this tour is not a good tour, dudes. Look at this. This tour is not a good tour. It could be a way better tour. It could be a way better tour. Well, I guess this is the video for today. Leave, like, subscribe if you want to. I'll see you in the next Mario Kart Tour video. Goodbye, guys.